Hawaiian Airlines has announced new lower inter-island fares. The company says savings could be as great as 25% on some routes. Jai Cunningham reports.
The Hozohana is headed to a neighbor island.
We're going up Maui for a family reunion.
And if Willie starts planning next year's trip a little earlier, he could be saving some serious money. Under new web fares announced by Hawaiian Airlines, a new one-way flight between Honolulu and Kahului could cost just $65. A similar new fare is now available between Honolulu and Lihue. $72 and $75 fares now available from Honolulu to Kona and Hilo respectively.
Just go to the website, HawaiianAir.com. That's where the best fares are always going to be. The lowest fare that we offer to all the islands is only available on our website.
Much more travel. Much, much more travel.
JR will be on Oahu this week with family.
We do come to visit my granddad, their granddad, who's 78 years old. So we do come once in a while just to visit him. And then otherwise just to do business.
And travel between neighbor islands is easier and a little less expensive. Kahului to Hilo, $78. Kahului to Kona, $79. And Kahului to Lihue for $85. The earlier you book the flight, the better chance you have of landing low fares. And Hawaiian has announced a letter of intent to purchase turboprop aircraft to open up new routes.
This is something we've been looking at for a while, and there's a number of steps we've had to progress through to be able to serve some of the routes that it doesn't make sense economically to serve with our 717s.
Over the past year, Hawaiian Airlines has increased neighbor island capacity by 13%. Jai Cunningham, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.